This message is for President Obama. Dear President Obama, it will be an understatement if we say that we are here to thank you for your commitment to the fight for justice, fairness, impartiality, even-handedness, and condemnation of the maiming, summary executions, and unwarranted abuse of the civil and democratic right of the people of Ivory Coast by the defeated and former President Gbagbo and his cohorts. What we are here, however, gathered here today to thank you for is your unwavering leadership, steadfastness, and unequivocal support for the winner of the November 28th democratic election in Ivory Coast, Dr. Alassane Ouattara, and your public support and your public proclamation for the will of the Ivorian people as expressed by their votes to be respected. We, the mothers, wives, sisters, parents of the oppressed people in Ivory Coast, gathered here as U.S. residents and citizens, have decided to create the women's movement known as MFRHDPUSA in order to help the voices of the aggrieved population who are suffering under the dictatorship and mobilization of power of Laurent Gbagbo. As you said in your speech during your seminal visit to Ghana on the 11th of July 2009, and I quote, democracy is the key to Africa's long-term development, with particular emphasis. It is the change that can unlock Africa's potential. And this is a responsibility that can only be met by Africans, end of quote. Accordingly, we are appealing to your sensibility, first, as head of a family and father of two beautiful daughters, and then to your open mind on the concept of democracy in Africa and in the world, to do more with all the key stakeholders to make sure that President Gbagbo cedes power to the winner of the election and thus allow Ivory Coast the socio-economic and political space to develop its material and human resources to the fullest potential. Let me close once again. Let me close by once again expressing our profound appreciation and gratitude to you, Mr. President, for your magnanimity and unambiguous support to the people of Ivory Coast during this moment of unprecedented suffering and need. We thank you. That's it.
Bravo, bravo. Applause.
Ils ne sont tous pareils. Donc il faut qu'on trouve une stratégie. Donc si on ne peut pas nous aider pour ça, il va vraiment nous aider. Si on ne peut même pas compter sur notre genre africain là.
J'en ai dit, je n'en vois plus. Je ne vois pas Badi, Mali,
comme ça. Ils sont tous pareils.
Ils
sont tous pareils.
Ils sont actuellement les seuls.
Donc,
le premier ministre Kenya, tu ne l'as pas écouté. Lui, il a menti.